come by. Very nice to be here with you, trying all these different octomores.
So we came to 2.2, huh?
Well,
sequence.
Well, not really in sequence, but yeah, 2.2. Okay.
This aftertaste is something other series doesn't have.
Yeah.
Of course, the first.
It is out of its own degree. Unfortunately, I doubt that anyone can find this. Maybe somewhere.
Yeah, we found it at the top shelf of the small grocery store at the Bowmore.
In Bowmore, right?
And the lady.
It's the liquor store, right? The Bowmore liquor store.
Yeah, huh? I think the lady didn't know the importance of that. What? Some maybe other visitors to there.
Yeah, I think we got very lucky to have this.
We had no hesitation to pull out our American Express.
And I guess you know, we in Isla we drank a lot of it.
And on the way from Glasgow to.
And on the way back, right? And on the way from and the way back to the U.S.
Yeah, best. Actually, the Glasgow to the Newark on United, I had the best in-flight service of the drink because JD poured 2.2 in this glass and served not only to my seat, but he came back again for the another glass.
Absolutely.
And
but I'm so glad I did that.
The lady sitting next to me was so annoyed, but I'm so glad she was so annoyed somehow.
So you see, I finished my 0.0 without adding any water.
Yeah, this, I reckon that.
So maybe now I should add maybe you know, one or two drops of water in the glass to see what happens.
Do you have some more?
Yeah, we
0.0?
Do have some more. 0.0?
Yeah.
Hey,
this
goes.
Is, I think, the time to utilize it.
0.0. Give you some more?
Yeah, this is my quota. All right, thank you.
Okay, I'll get some more.
All right.
This is a fabulous whiskey. And, you know, at this we don't know much about it. So, for example, I don't know the alcohol contents. You know, it's pretty similar to the others, but with the age, it's probably gone down. You know, if you look at the 10 years. Is down to 50% alcohol.
Ah.
I don't know if it's been diluted. I hope not.
So for the three?
And it takes water well. What I found is that some of these whiskies do not require any water. For example, 4.2, I'm very reluctant to put any water in 4.2.
JD.
Because this is like, you know, paradise. Honey.
As a plan, can we just go through like a 3 to 5, 10 years, so that we can do the free discussion?
So, but we were at 2.2, right? So
yeah.
Now 3.
3.
3, okay. So
3. 3 is something I experienced at this house.
Yes.
From
the first one we experienced.